Dear Princess Celestia, today I learned something amazing.
I can't bring people back from the dead. It's not a pretty picture. I don't like doing it!
God, I love this window.
Which? No one but PewDiePie can have that many views.
No one but Witch can have that many views.
So Munchkin, the Scottish.
Choose good health, low cholesterol and dental insurance. Choose fixed interest mortgage repayments. Choose a starter home. Choose your friends.
That's it. I'm out.
Did anyone see where it landed?
Let me guess, you didn't pull the pin.
And wait.
People will understand.
In the arms of the angel, fly away.
Elsa! These are ponies!
Thank you.
Whoops. You weren't meant to see that.
So, what Princess Celestia told me about all queens being evil was a lie?
Twi, do you think Princess Celestia is hiding something from us?
Ice Queen! This is really messed up, Ice Queen! What is your problem with me?
We interrupt this program to bring you...
My Little Pony!
Who lives in the middle of nowhere with her husband, Eustace Bay!
Yeah.
But creepy stuff happens in nowhere. It's up to Courage to save his new home!
Is there a doctor in the house?
Pardon me?
You sick?
You know what? Forget I said anything.
There's nothing to worry about. There's nothing at all.
Who's that girl? What's her name? Is she cool? Is she lame? Oh, you're talking about what's her name?
I wanna live close to the sun. Oh, pack your bags, cause I've already won. Everything to prove, nothing in my way. I'll get there one day. Cause I wanna be famous.
But this little button deserves a place in the sky.
Let's go flying.
I'm a pony girl in the pony world. Life with magic, it's fantastic.
Hi, Twilight.
Hi, Rainbow.
Do you want to go for a fly?
No.
My imagination.
Okay. I don't understand. Yeah. No idea.
Come on, Flutters. Let's go, Flutters.
I'm a pony girl.
Hi, Fluttershy.
Do you want to go for a fly?
Oh, no. I'm sorry. It's okay.
My imagination.
Well, it's decent.
Oh, thank you.
They'd be all like, eat your mush. Alfalfa, it's good for you.
Good for you? That thing is a heart attack on a bun.
You are a bad villain. Bad villain. Bad villain. Bad.
Monkeys are always asking why I don't have a nose and why I sharp my teeth and how come I wear a clown makeup, but this is the face of fear!
Nice share.
And then he said, I can't see him anymore. I don't even need a dad.
Anyone, if I lay here. If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Oh, yeah!
And she introduced me to a violinist I, well, rather, an...
Oh, it's nothing special, it's just my bass cannon!
Today we finish this!
Don't run away, coward. You'll pay for this insult. I'll be back.
not. Octavia's, like, real snooty.
And she's really mean to me.
Can get kinda no good. Totally think Octavia's butt is wicked tight. Tight, 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 tight.
Tight.
What's this? Napping on the job? You're supposed to be making music for me!
You hurt me now, but I won't cry.
Are you crying?
I gotta see her!
Sorry, I can't allow it.
All right, fine! You wanna do this the hard way? We can do this the hard way!
No, you don't!
I like her.
I love this song.
Octavia.
Come with me, we'll go and see a place called Candy Island!
Not worthless, look under the surface. Clear blue sea, and these ponies are shirtless.
Now this is more like it.
You? Oh, man, where are the people?
We killed them and ate their livers. Gotcha, didn't I?
Love to play a private concert for you, Karam.
In the madhouse, in the madhouse.
Tuck, tuck, push and shove, this how we show our love.
I'm a victim of down, 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 down.
Thanks, but I'm not sure that's appropriate.
Balloon! Oh my god, more balloons! More balloons! Hide your family! Get down, balloons! Ah!
Let's go, Sugar Plum.
Oh, good. We're just going in without a plan.
Nope.
It's wrist rocket.
You're gonna take out the Demogorgon with a slingshot? And besides, why do we even need weapons anyway? We have her.
She shut one door!
It's gonna be spooky.
Pinky will commune with the spirits. And now, spirits of the dead, Pinky summons you. Hear Pinky, and come to the sound of her voice! No, Pinkie Pie thinks she is quite cute. Just right for the lonely twilights.
Wait a second. Did you just talk?
Yes, yes I did. I take it you're not used to seeing talking ponies before?
No, 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 no. No!
Buzz, buzz, up and down.
Batman.
It's come to town from that USA lost in Japan.
I better go ask somebody for directions. What?
Wait, wasn't there something I was supposed to-
Ooh!
I'm Thorax.
But I can't do this all on my own. No, I know I'm no Superman.
Cage!
Oh, hey, Bruce.
Wait a second.
www.hoofflex.com/cupcakes. You get 1 month free trial of all the cartoons you want.
I'd buy that for a dollar.
Which one of you called me a...
Howdy-doo! I love you! You're sitting at home crying like a little... I'm here with these beautiful ponies. What now, hater?
Now you take a nap!
Puzzled, Dash opened her mouth but felt instantly lightheaded. Whoa, Pinkie Pie.
Who's your friend?
But you're supposed to be in the gorilla suit.
Rainbow Dash, says Pinky. You have to go home now. Pinky is grounded.
Okay, Rainbow Dash goes upstairs and heads for the door.
What happened to the stairs?
My parents took them down because I am grounded.
That's disturbing.
You're gonna have to do better than that, Pinkie Pie.
No! Pinkie does not remember this.
We'll cut our butts off
and mount them on the wall.
This is a weird friendship thing you ponies do, right?
Attention, the following end gags use unaltered clips from Cupcakes HD. If you are uncomfortable with intense violence and gore, stop the video now.
Hi, I'm Andrew WK, and this is Destroy! Build! Destroy!
Yeah! A rib or two!
Operation!
I'm the doctor for you!
Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, 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 joy, joy, joy.